Nokama, Toa Metru of Water. She believes that the Toa Metru came into being for a reason, to protect the city and all Matoran from any danger. She is determined to fulfill that destiny. Unfortunately, she also thinks she knows best most of the time, which, of course, is impossible, because I do. Nokama wears the Kanoe Rao, the great mask of translation.